Okay guys, how you doing out there? My name is Kenneth Bird. I'm the creator of Crystal H Technology Projection Screens using Smart Technology Gain. I haven't done a video in a while up here because I've been working on my screen. This right here is the 150-inch fixed frame Platinum 4K Cinema. Got it hooked up with the movie curtain. Still not done. I'm going to be putting in some movie posters, and also too, I'm going to be LED lighting the floor. So still waiting for that package to get here today. So this right here is the 150-inch fixed-frame screen. The one I had downstairs in the basement, I decided to bring it upstairs since I will not have the... sorry about this, Zoom just went crazy there for a minute. Since I will not have Crystal Edge dark silver anymore, that particular product line will be discontinued due to the fact that, as I said before, it involves certain parties and negotiations for that particular chemical, so I really can't say too much about that. Also too, another announcement, the Future Tech 4K, it looks to be that maybe that screen may be in the process of under negotiation through a few other companies that are interested in that technology. We received several NDAs on basically discussing the future of the Future Tech. So like I said, there's a lot going on. That's the reason why I have not had any time to be online. A lot of our business is now being conducted offline. Also too, with the Platinum 4K Cinema and the Fusion, these screens aren't going anywhere. I just want to add that I do have contracts offline with the Platinum screens with few distributors, so that screen's not going anywhere. So this right here is, like I said, the 150-inch Platinum, 115-16:9 Platinum 4K Cinema. Sorry about the camera having a little bit of a focus issue there. So we're going to watch a little Angry Bird on my giant movie screen. Got my movie chairs and stuff here set up. Later on the day, I'm going to get a cabinet to put my stuff behind there real nice. And I'm going to be changing up my projector to maybe I might get a 4K. I thought about it. I might get a 4K projector, or I might get a full 1080p, because none of my projectors are 480. Matter of fact, I do have one that's full 1080p, but this one's not. All right, so let's get this started. I'm just going to do a little Angry Bird. And mind you, the Platinum 4K Cinemas are using the Smart Technology Gain times 2. Lights. Okay guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video demonstration. I'm going to be doing some update videos on the 239.1 blackout cloth for the Fusion Silver Fusion Black. I just want to give you guys an update on what some things that are actually going on. The Project Future Tech, as of end of this day, for the pre-orders, will be pulled from the website. I just want to put that out there for you guys. Basically, people are asking me, do we still have screen paint for sale? Yes, we do. Once that particular deal is set in stone, it will be actually discontinued permanently from the website. Okay, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video demonstration. Thank you all for watching.